nose. It's that nose. So crocodiles, you guys, they tend to get bigger and they're meaner than their alligator cousins. So crocodiles have the noses that are really long and pointy. And when a crocodile's mouth is closed, you can see both the top and bottom rows of their teeth. Alligators, on the other hand, they have a shorter, rounder nose, and when his mouth is closed, you can only see the top rows of his teeth. But do you think that makes my friend Creole here a whip? He's just a baby. He's only 7 years old. When he gets to be fully grown, the tip of his nose will be right here, and the tip of his tail will be all the way over here. These guys can get 15 feet long and weigh over 1,000 pounds. And then, do you think Creole is coming to any more shows with me?
No!
No way, Jose. But luckily for us, it takes